Hey guys, so EA's album just came out today. Just so you know, I saw a video in it like yesterday. But oh my gosh, guys, the album is amazing. Like, I wish I could go through all the songs, cause you know I downloaded it on my phone, but it's kind of hard. You know, some songs I remember. Because, you know, by the words being in there, but, you know, some, because, you know, I downloaded it from a Japanese site, so it's kind of like, can't really give a full review on each song, unless I do it for YouTube, but I don't feel like doing that, so sorry, guys. But I would, like, as far as I'm concerned, my favorite songs are Kiss Kiss Dynamite, Hello, Teenage Queen, dang. Actually, I think all the songs are my favorite. Like, I would give this album like a 10 out of 10 because, like, it's just that good. Like, I really am happy that Enyaq's been doing their thing. And Enyaq sounds amazing on the album. I know he's the rapper, but he has a very decent, nice voice. And I'm glad that, you know, Enyaq is singing more. And Donghae did his thing too. I mean, they're not the strongest singers in Super Junior, but they did their thing on this album. So basically, 10 out of 10 for the album. I love all the songs. Like, I just love how it has a different variety, variation of genres, and I just love the songs. I love the slow songs, and I love the upbeats and everything. The album is just, in my opinion, it's just fantastic. Okay, comment what your opinion of the album is, and what's your favorite songs, and what do you give Enyaq's album a rate? Alright, comment below. Deuces. TV. Nah.